with another Eva for review. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and also hit that bell so you're always up to date because I have giveaways coming up. I have reviews. I have all kinds of stuff going on. We are doing Psycho Unicorn by Puff Labs. They sent me a big box of e-liquid. Thank you, Puff Labs, for the e-liquid. Oh! I'm just throwing stuff. I'm having the worst time with these bottle caps. We are doing Psycho Unicorn. I just love the bottle. It is amazing. Oh, God. I've been wanting to vape this for the longest time. I finally got the chance to, and it has all their facts on the back. It's 3 milligrams, 100 milliliter e-liquid. It is 80-20 VGPG, and all their warnings and all that jazzy jazz is down there. And their box is the same exact thing, except it does not have the Psycho Unicorn. I just noticed that. It's just Psycho Unicorn and all that. I'm sorry that I'm looking over here because I want to make sure that I got it in the camera and I don't have it somewhere else. I love the boxing. It's nice and sweet and simple. I wish they would have put the unicorn on the box because that would have been awesome. But, you know, you only got so much room. But they did put it on the bottle, which makes it so good. And let me tell you, this cake in the corner looks delicious. I want that. I'm so hungry. I need to eat lunch or something. I need to eat a quick lunch. All right, so we're going to do a taste test, a smell test, and then we're going to vape on it, and I'm going to tell you what I think about it. I've been vaping on this stuff for about a week now, and ooh, I love it. It's like, it's got a sweetie, tangy, strawberry kind of smell to it. I don't know. I have not looked at the flavor profile yet. But it definitely reminds, it has a strawberry, like, berry kind of smell to it. And it's, like, tangy sweet.
It smells so good. I love this stuff. Oh, my God!
I will tell you straight up already, I love it. But it does have sugar in it, to but not bad. I mean, this is my coils with after a week of use. And I use high heat, so they're going to be a little burnty in certain areas. But it's not bad. These coils I had installed in here for a while, so they were already dark, so the juice did not do that. It's just me using it with different juices and stuff, or e-liquids, sorry. Bad habit. All right. Taste test. I already can tell you what it tastes like. I can just get it from the top. A lot of these e-liquids they drip on top. Like, it literally makes you hungry. It makes you want something sweet. Like, you want to eat a cake. Like, I want to go to the supermarket and buy a birthday cake and just eat the entire thing. I say that, but I'll take one bite and be full. Wow, it just tastes so good. Alright, let's taste it. Let's vape on it. I'm using my my custom box mod. Sorry, I'm getting over it. I'm still a little sick, so my head is like blurry. A little fuzzy. I'm gonna have a review on this very soon, so look out for that. I did it, but I didn't upload it yet. And I'm using the Dot Mod RDA 24mm with the glass cap, Trinity glass cap. I'm at 118. Let me go a little lower. Let's see. It's definitely, I think it is a higher heat e-liquid. I get more enjoyment out of it when I'm at higher heat. I'm actually going to put it back onto my mechanical mod. I don't know. I've been dipping it on mechanical mod, and it just tastes a lot better on mechanical mod. It's just that right temperature it just tastes a lot better with the heat that a mechanical mod gives you. But that's just me because I like mechanical mods more. I love my box mod, but I use that for like lemons and stuff like that. Wow. It is like, it's not too sweet either. The liquids that I've tasted so far are not too sweet. It's got a sour note to it, just a little bit of a tangy note to it, but it's so good. I can't even explain the flavor. Let's see what it is. It is a mystical candy cream cake. That is what I'm tasting, candy. It's like a creamy candy pastry. Like you definitely get that. Because I get like a candy note, which is why I get like tanginess from candy notes. But it's creamy. It's like, it's such a unique flavor. It's so good. Oh my God. Travis even tasted it and he liked it. And you know Travis, he doesn't like candy e-liquids. He doesn't even know this is a candy e-liquid. It's like a candy pastry. It's not a candy e-liquid. It's candy pastry. And it is just, so I don't know how they do it, but they put the weirdest things together and it just tastes good. It just works. And the cloud production is amazing, which you're going to get from 80-20. You're going to get amazing clouds. There's no throw hit. And the only time I've ever received a throw hit is if I'm chain vaping it. And, like, I might have a stressful day. Like, yesterday, before bed, I intend to chain vape because I want to get, like, the much vape as possible before I go to sleep or something. I don't know what it is. And that's when you kind of get it like you get a little wheezy because, well, you're putting so much nicotine in your throat and so much like vapor in your throat. You're going to get that. But just vaping it like this, I'm not getting no throw hit. It's smooth as can be. It is so delicious. I wish I can explain what I'm tasting. I'm tasting candy, I'm tasting cream, I'm tasting a pastry. I have the texture of a pastry and the candy cream. Like, it's just good. It's a very delicious vape. If you like, it's not even that sweet either. If you like, semi-candy vapes, like, I don't like candy vapes, but I like semi-candy. Like, this is, like, out of my ballpark, and I think it is just delicious. I can't believe that I like this. And as soon as I vaped it, I fell in love with it. I was like, whoa, this is so good. And it's definitely in everyone's price range. It is affordable and everyone likes affordable, good e-liquid. Every e-liquid I've tried from Puff Lab so far, I tried their fried ice cream, I tried the Psycho Unicorn, I tried the coconut cake, and I've liked all of them. I mean, their e-liquids are just top-notch, they're just delicious, they put the weirdest stuff together, but they make it work. It's always delicious. You never get too much of one flavor, and it makes it work that way. They balance their components out so amazingly that it tastes so good. It's so good. And you can get this at You can get this at 8vape.com for $15.95, or you can also get it at, I don't know this site, so do not hold, like, order with your own risk unless you know it. It's called flawlessvapeshop.com. They have it for $16.95, and then you're getting up to the $27, $22 at, I don't even know that site. Breezy.com got it for $27.99. So I would definitely go with 8vape because it's just, it's got a very nice affordable price range for 100 milliliters of good e-liquid. You cannot beat that. I definitely recommend it. I got a little bit of nicotine high. So yeah, I definitely, this is thumbs up for me. You know, I don't give thumbs up unless I really like it, and I dig this e-liquid. I've been vaping it like crazy, and I like it. The Puff Labs does a really great job with their e-liquids, and it's just another e-liquid that I've tried of theirs that is amazing. I'm telling you, I have not found one that I did not like yet. Of course, I have tons of e-liquid that I'm going to be reviewing from Puff Labs. So we will see if I like them all or there's going to be a few that I don't like. Yeah, so I definitely recommend you go purchase this. And it's worth the buck. And that is my review on the Psycho Unicorn. I love the packaging. The packaging is amazing. It's so pretty and stands out and it's awesome. It's weird, but it's pretty, and I just love it. I love their packaging. Their packaging is always unique and crazy and just stands out to you. I'm all about marketing, you know that. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this review as much as I enjoyed giving it to you guys. Please, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and also hit that like and share button because you cannot keep me to yourself, guys. Once I hit 300 subscribers, which I'm almost there, I'm going to have a 220 milliliter e-liquid giveaway, and you have to go to the channel that I posted it at and put in the comment section, I love Vapetasia, and you'll be entered in a contest. I will leave a link right up there where you can go and say I love Vapetasia in the comment section. I feel like my sugar is low. I need to eat some. I haven't eaten yet. And yeah, so don't miss out on that. I'm also going to have some other giveaways, so don't miss out on those either. So I really enjoyed giving this review, and I will see you next.